The RWS system which you are seeing here connected through a RWS channel, and the pipes which you are seeing here, high density polyethylene. This is newly designed by Rainy. You can see here these couplers are simple union joint. You can just push and tighten the union, that will be locked. Clamping also easy. The life of this pipes more than 3 decades you can expect, since it is high density polyethylene. Unlike this PVC pipe, it won't get brittle or hard. PVC pipe life you cannot expect more than 5 to 10 years maximum, because it won't withstand the atmospheric condition, and it is exposed outside. It is not UV treated. Since it is UV treated and eco-friendly, recyclable, life will be very very high. And cost wise also, if you compare, it won't be beyond 20 to 25% when compared to PVC. Such a nicely designed pipes, you can see it here. Finally, it is connected to the Rainy filter. Rainy filter is auto flush or self cleaning filters. I'll just show you by opening the cap. You can see here entry of water. This is drain. Efficiency is more than 95 to 98%. The filter water passes through delivery, and finally we are connected to the open valve. Put the cap, filter cap back.